Let me get my music box!
Fire!
Hello everybody, my name is Mango Juice and welcome back to Five Nights at Fredbear's Family Diner 1. It is time to deal with the fifth night. Now, I know we've been going fast, but this might be the night where either of these animatronics might get... Could be Fredbear, could be Spring Bonnie, could be Balloon Boy, could be the puppet. We don't know, I might be predicting what's happening, I might be foreshadowing. Just to let you guys know that I might get jump scared. I might. I'll shut up and just get started. Balloon Boy?
Ooh.
That was quick. Spring Bonnie! Son of a bitch! Let me get the music box!
Fire!
Okay, I was only... Oh, shit. Ooh. Okay, that did scare me. Wow, okay. It's not as hard as the second, but my lord. Stay there, child.
Are you fucking serious?
Okay, right here he's a little bitch. So you always check on this little shit. I don't care what people might think of me saying this. This character's annoying as fuck and everybody can agree. Oh my god. Stop it. Bye. Stop moving. You're not getting your fucking sugar. Stupid Papa Bear. Stop! Oh my god!
Stop! Stop it!
Oh my god.
Ooh, ooh.
And here he is.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Stop moving. Bye.
Oh, oh, oh! Stay! Baby!
Is it like 9 minutes and 40 seconds? Gimme, gimme.
Why is it French music?
Okay.
I did it! Yay!
It's kind of like Batman Mask of the Phantasm music. Date, November 13, 1987. No, no more. Yeah, you have the fifth night. There's extras, right?
Okay, Fredbear. Spring Bonnie. Golden Puppet. Golden Balloon Boy, you annoying shit. That's all. That's how much. Jump scares. We all remember that. That's the repeated death that I got in the first time we played this. So that's Spring Bonnie. Fredbear. Aren't these the jump scares from Five Nights at Candy's? Oh, so it is a game that it was, Night 6? Nightmare. The fuck? Are you kidding? Oh my god. But this is like a... That's why they said that when... When fan games were photoshoot. This is photoshoot. Anyway, minigames. Let me guess. These are the endings to these. Let's try this one. How do I get to every single damn child? Who's in there? Purple guy! Oh shit, it is the purple man. He kidnapped him! No! So, this is not canon to the Five Nights at Freddy's story, but... No, Purple Guy never kidnapped his victims. He just murdered them in the pizzeria. It's not canon. Why do you look like Elliot from Open Season? Can you walk out? Bye. Nah, I'm just kidding. Come back. Hello, children. Why did that kid's eyes suddenly turn black? Okay, let's see, what Night 6 is. This. Oh my, I only been here for a few seconds! I was so focused on Fredbear that I couldn't do it. Wait, let's see what's Nightmare Mode. I'm gonna do it in this video, but we don't have time. Nightmare Mode. Are you fucking shitting me? So there's no custom night, but there's a nightmare mode. Ludovico, why? Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you guys enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like. Subscribe so you don't miss any of the news videos. And hey, comment down below what you guys want me to play or react to next. I will come back to Night 6 and nightmare mode. So bear with me. I will do it. Yeah, that's all I have to say. I'm Mango Juice, and I hope you guys are having an amazing day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Okay, stay juicy, everybody. Bye-bye! Little Shimmy, I just want to pay!